Greetings. Bless your heart, Brother Khalid. You need to study if you want to know. You wrote the following. YaHWeH is not a name. It is just as YaHWeH means, O he who is or O he is. Brother, a name can have a meaning. A meaning does not mean it is not a name. But I really want you to understand, brother. You do not need to respect me, and you may not. But your religion claims it respects the prophets of God. Let's see what the prophets of God say, brother. Exodus 6:3, And I appeared unto Abraham, unto Isaac, and unto Jacob by the name of God Almighty. But by my name YaHWeH was I not known to them. This is Prophet Moses revealing God's name is YaHWeH. But by my name YaHWeH. Read, brother, and respect YaHWeH, the God of Prophet Moses. Exodus 33:19. The Lord replied, and in the Old Testament, the word Lord in all caps is always YaHWeH in the Hebrew. So YaHWeH replied, I will make all my goodness pass before you, and I will call out my name YaHWeH before you. For I will show mercy to anyone I choose, and I will show compassion to anyone I choose. Prophet Moses revealed YaHWeH is God's name. I will call out my name YaHWeH. Read, brother, and stop being rebellious against YaHWeH, the God of Prophet Moses. That is two clear signs, brother. Leviticus 22:32, You must not profane my holy name. I must be treated as holy among the Israelites. I am YaHWeH who sets you apart. I am YaHWeH. Read, brother. Do not be rebellious and remain ignorant of what Prophet Moses taught. 1 Samuel 20:42. Then Jonathan said to David, Go in peace, because we have sworn, both of us, in the name of YaHWeH, saying, YaHWeH shall be between you and me, and between my offspring and your offspring forever. Prophet David swore by the name of YaHWeH. Read, brother, and show YaHWeH the respect he deserves. Psalm 91:2, I will say of YaHWeH, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him will I trust. Prophet David spoke of YaHWeH. Let that sink in, brother. Isaiah 42:8, I am YaHWeH, that is my name. And my glory will I not give to another, neither my praise to graven images. I am YaHWeH, that is my name. Stop and think, brother. What kind of fool contradicts Almighty God? I am YaHWeH, that is my name. Islam says, Nah, your name is not YaHWeH. Isaiah 42:8, I am YaHWeH, that is my name. Foolish, foolish, foolish rebellion, brother. I am YaHWeH, that is my name. Prophet Isaiah revealed YaHWeH is his name. Of that there is no doubt, brother. Jeremiah 7:11, In this house, which is called by my name, become a den of robbers in your eyes? Behold, even I have seen it, saith YaHWeH. Prophet Jeremiah spoke YaHWeH's message. Read, brother, and stop being rebellious against Prophet Jeremiah's message. Jeremiah 16:21, Therefore, behold, I will this once cause them to know, I will cause them to know mine hand and my might, and they shall know that my name is YaHWeH. They shall know that my name is YaHWeH. Stop and think, brother. What kind of fool contradicts Almighty God? Brother, Prophet Moses, Prophet David, Prophet Jeremiah, Prophet Isaiah, and others all revealed God's name is YaHWeH. Their message calls the idea that Islam teaches you wrong, false, uninformed, and when willfully repeated, a lie. There is no room for Islam's ignorance, falsehoods, and damnable lies, brother. I have proven the things you were taught by Islam are wrong. But do you have any regard for God, brother? If Islam is wrong about God's name, it means Islam does not know God, brother. If Muhammad was wrong about God's name, it means Muhammad did not know God, brother. And that means Muhammad was not sent by God, by YaHWeH, brother. Believe the prophets, brother. I beg you, believe the prophets. It does not matter if the Arabic word for God is Allah. The prophets have spoken, brother, and they all agree. I encourage you to rethink every claim Islam has taught you, brother. No claim by Muhammad has any value if he is so wrong on this central point. I am YaHWeH. That is my name. Who do you really submit to, brother? Do you submit to YaHWeH, the God of heaven and earth? Or do you submit to a man who says God is stupid? YaHWeH does not even know his name. I am YaHWeH, that is my name. May the Spirit of YaHWeH open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.